Hello students, welcome to Analog and Digital Communication Laboratory. Myself, V. Naresh, Lab Assistant, Department of ECE. Following are the list of experiments. Third experiment is design and verification of frequency modulation.
Today we performing the frequency modulation, and this is the frequency modulation circuit diagram. And this IC, A0380 IC, is function generator IC, but this IC is used to here to generate the frequency modulation waveform. Okay, na? And here is given input is modulating signal frequency is given to input, but the carrier frequency is internally generated. But that carrier frequency formula is FC equal to 0.33 by RC. But here assume FC value and resistor R values and calculate the C value. And here resistor R equal to RA equal to RB. RA and RB is assumed, and carrier frequency FC is assumed, and the FC value and RA value is substitute this formula and calculate the C value. And next, modulating frequency FM equal to 1 by 2 phi R2C2, and assume FM value and R2 value and calculate the C2 value. And here FM value is 1 kilohertz, okay, na? And R2 value is 15 kilo ohm, and calculate the C2 is 10 nanofarads, and okay, na? And this modulating frequency is substitute applied here and observe the output across the pin 2. Okay, na? The same circuit is connected above on the breadboard. Okay, na? And apply the modulating frequency here. And FM frequency is 1 kilohertz and amplitude is 5 volts. And this is applied the modulating signal to here and supply the switch on the power supply. Okay, na? And this is the frequency modulation waveform. Okay, na? Here this the frequency of the carrier is changed according with instantaneous amplitude of the modulated signal. That is called as a frequency modulation. Okay, thank you.